that property taxes are too damn high. New York has the highest local tax in the nation, nearly twice the national average. Skyrocketing property taxes are killing New Yorkers, middle class, and strangling retirees across this state.